Chris Bogart with the duel
it
routine.
It really was beyond time, maybe. We saw what happened with Yugi and Yusei when they teamed up with each other. But we were wondering what would happen if they dueled against each other. We've enlisted the help of our talented reporters, Jason Grubbemeyer and Michael Cohenum, to try and figure this out. At the same time, you'll see both Dan Green and Greg Abbey in full Yugi and Yusei action.
And up time. It's time to duel!
Turn one, Yugi, 4,000. Yusei, 4,000.
I'll go first. I summon Alpha, the Magnet Warrior, in defense mode. Next, I'll set two cards face down and end my turn.
Turn two, Yugi, 4,000. Yusei, 4,000.
It's my turn now. I draw! I summon Speed Warrior in attack mode!
Oh, God.
Your monster only has 900 attack points. You can't defeat my Magnet Warrior.
Ah, but my monster has a special ability. In the turn I summon, its attack doubles to 1,800. Attack your Magnet Warrior! I set a card face down and end my turn.
Turn three, Yugi 4,000, Yusei 4,000.
It's my turn. Draw! First, I activate a spell card. Pot of Greed! This lets me draw two new cards. Next, I activate Polymerization. Diffuse my Baphomet with Gazelle. The King of Mythical Beasts! Summon Chimera, the Flying Mythical Beast! Chimera, attack his Speed Warrior!
Turn 4, Yugi 4,000, Yusei 2,800.
My turn. I summon my tuner monster, Junk Synchron. His special ability lets me bring back Speed Warrior from the graveyard. Now, I think I'll Synchro Summon.
Synchro Summon? What's that?
Watch and learn. I'll tune Junk Synchron and Speed Warrior to Synchro Summon. Junk Warrior! Junk Warrior, attack his mythical beast!
Not so fast. I'll activate my trap card.
Yeah.
The Spellbinding Circle. Yeah. My trap card freezes your monster and lowers its attack by 700 points.
We'll see about that. I activate my spell card, Double Cyclone. It destroys one spell or trap on each side of the field.
But why would you destroy your own card?
Because my set card was Limiter Overload. When it's destroyed, I can bring Speed Warrior back to the field. Now to finish what I started.
During battle phase.
Junk Warrior, attack!
My Chimera has a special ability. When it's destroyed, it lets me bring back my Gazelle.
I'll set one card face down and end my turn.
Turn 5, Yugi 3,800, Yusei 2,800.
It's back to me. Draw! I activate the spell card, Graceful Chariot.
Oh my God!
Now I can draw three new cards as long as I discard two. Now, I'll tribute my Gazelle to summon Dark Magician Girl! Dark Magician Girl, attack Speed Warrior!
I activate my trap card, Scrap Iron Scarecrow. It negates your attack and then flips face down so that I can use it again later.
In that case, I'll set one card face down and end my turn.
Turn 6, Yugi 3,800, Yusei 2,800.
My turn. I draw. I'll tribute my Speed Warrior to summon Salvage Warrior. When I tribute summon this card, I can special summon any tuner in my hand or the graveyard. I choose Junk Synchron!
A tuner monster? Again? I activate my trap card, Dust Tornado, to destroy your Scrap Iron Scarecrow before you can use it again.
That's fine, because now I tune my Junk Synchron with my Salvage Warrior to Synchro Summon Stardust Dragon! Yeah!
one of these four hats. Good luck finding her now.
Well, there's no way you would hide her exactly where she was before. Stardust Dragon, attack the leftmost hat.
That's a miss.
Well, in that case, Junk Warrior, attack the rightmost hat.
Strike two. My Dark Magician girl is safe.
But I still have two Synchro Monsters, and you've only got two hats left. I'll find out which one is right next turn. I set two cards face down and end my turn.
Turn 7, Yugi 3800, Yusei 2800.
My turn. Draw. First, I'll dispel the magical hats and return Dark Magician Girl to attack mode.
Oh!
Next, I'll activate Card of Sanctity. This card lets us both draw and trigger the card. Sage's Stone!
What the
fuck? Yeah. Dark Magician Girl was just the apprentice. Now, meet her master. Sage's Stone lets me summon the Dark Magician! Then I'll activate Monster Reborn. It lets me summon back any monster from either graveyard. And I choose Buster Blader. My Dark Magician Girl with Magic Formula. This equipped spell raises her attack points to 2,700. Dark Magician Girl, attack Junk Warrior! Next, my Buster Blader attacks your Stardust Dragon. Buster Blader gains 500 attack points for every dragon you have. That means his attack is 3,100 points. Now you don't have any monsters. Dark Magician, attack him directly!
Hang on! I activate my trap card, Defense Draw! I take no damage from your magician's attack, and I draw one card.
Impressive. You withstood an attack from my three strongest monsters. I'll send one card face down and end my turn.
When you end your turn, I'll activate a trap card.
What?
Miracles Wake!
I've never seen that card before.
This card lets me summon any monster that was destroyed in battle this turn.
Oh, God.
So give a warm welcome back to Stardust Dragon!
Turn 8, Yugi 3800, Yusei 1800.
Thanks for all the free cards, because now I'm going to show you a monster like nothing you've ever seen before. First, I'll activate my one-for-one spell card. So I can also special summon Boost Warrior from my hand. Now I'll Synchro Summon!
Synchro Summon? With what?
I'll use my Turbo Synchron and my Boost Warrior to Synchro Summon! Formula Synchron!
Oh my God!
When I summon Formula Synchron, I get to draw one new card. But that's not all. Formula Synchron is also a tuner monster.
Oh, no!
That's right. That means I can Synchro Summon again. So I'll tune my Formula Synchron to my Stardust Dragon to Synchro Summon Shooting Star Dragon! Shooting Star Dragon, attack his Dark Magician Girl!
This is it. I activate my trap. Magic
Cylinder takes your attack and directs
Magic it right back at you.
You won't beat me that easily, Yugi. I activate the effect of my Damage Eater. I can turn all that damage into life points. So now I have 5,100.
Your attack is still negated.
True, but none of your monsters can hope to match Shooting Star Dragon. But just in case, I'll summon Quilbo Hedgehog in defense mode and set one card face down and end my turn.
Turn 9, Yugi 3800, Yusei 5100.
Draw!
Summon Obelisk!
I think your math is a bit wrong. My bus.